I'm Jody Hireman. I used to attend HCC. I came here for 2 years to get my basics, and now I'm in the surgical technology program. While I was at HCC, I had some good professors. Originally, I wanted to go into physical therapy assistant at Madisonville Community College. I tried for 2 years and I didn't get accepted. So then we had the 1+1 agreement with Owensboro Community College, and Ms. Basham came over, the instructor for the surgical technologist program, talked to us. I was really the only student that showed up, so that was like to my advantage. So I applied and I got in, and now I'm so happy that I did. I really like it. Let's see, we have different classes. We have a theory class, which is where we learn kind of like all generic stuff. So we'll learn about sterilization, microbiology. We've taken a pharmacology course because we will have to prepare medications for the surgeons to inject. We cannot inject medications, but we can pass the medications up. So we have, at clinicals, you're actually in the OR doing hands-on stuff, setting up the cases, passing to the surgeon. You are like right up close and personal with all the anatomy. The program is really, it's rigorous. There's a lot of study time involved. You basically have no life for 11 months, but in the end it's going to be worth it because you're going to be able to have a career. So once I graduate and pass my certification, I'll have a career where I won't have to go back to school necessarily to get further education. You still have to do continuing education courses, but I'm already in my career. So that can be in the labor and delivery department, that can be at a surgery center, I can specialize in orthopedics, I can specialize in plastics, I can do trauma, anywhere that's gonna offer a certified surgical position, I can do that. If you would like to take advantage of the 1+1 agreement with Henderson Community College and Owensboro Community College, please contact Lori Motley at Henderson Community College. Also, you can contact Sarah Basham at Owensboro Community College to help you get started.